What's good, YouTube, man? It's your boy Stage, and I'm back in again with another banger of a video. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to get the invisible shoe glitch, aka you will basically be able to play park games, stage games, and without shoes on your feet. Without further ado, let's get straight into this banger of a video. All right, so what you guys are gonna want to do is load into 2K shoes. And as soon as you load into 2K shoes, you'll see the Dame 7s up here. You click it, right? And now you'll see that there's two Dame 7s to choose from, all right? So you're gonna have to cop both of them, both of those shoes, in order for this glitch to work, feel me? So as you see, I got a free 0VC shoe, but I had to buy the 9K one because I got that from the spin the wheel. Alright, so then you try on that shoe, the other shoe, and you wear it out the store. Alright. And as you guys see, there's the glitch, man. So you will be able to wear socks with it. Feel me? Look, as you see on the screen, you will. If you guys enjoyed this video, make sure to like, subscribe.